was born in Iran and fled to Israel as an infant. Her angelic voice and poetic heart tapped into the soul of ancient Persian music of her ancestors. Please welcome Maureen Nehedar and
Liran Baldo.
Welcome to the show, and beautiful. We've been hearing you kind of getting ready to sing, and you know, what was your experience like coming here as an infant and, you know, knowing your family goes many, many years back in Iran and having to leave during, you know, the Ayatollah and everything with the Shah?
Well, I think it's a big opportunity for us to go back to Israel after 2,000 years of exile. And I mean, it's a big miracle.
So did you grow up kind of hearing the stories of the history of the Persian people, you know, the historical stories of life
right,
in Iran and Persia?
Right, along with the music, of course, the classical poetry and classical Persian music, which is the most beautiful music in the world.
It really is beautiful. So these poems, have you been able, you know, where have you been able to kind of find these poems?
Well, I first started in my hometown and my small family, grandmother, grandfather, and, you know, sometimes in family gatherings, and little by little I started to collect all this music.
And have you been able to trace this music, you know, back pretty far? Like, are these lyrics of, like, ancient poems?
Some of them are in the YouTube or in old cassettes, but most of it is, the most important thing is to ask the old people.
This is one of the things I agree, like, it's so important because, you know, the people that didn't grow up in Israel and had to, you know, flee from very hard lives, you have to get these stories because this generation is getting older and, you know,
exactly.
It's important to keep
yes.
it alive.
Exactly. So the research was really continuing over more than 10 years for me.
Mm-hmm.
And, but, you know, I felt like I'm in the middle of a journey, so it was really
so
exciting.
Interesting, because your journey, I was reading, started as a kid, like you... You know, how did you even, like, we just remember always singing and then people saying, oh my God, her voice is amazing. And I mean, you were like doing an ensemble, you were part of an ensemble as a teenager. And
that's right.
Rare.
That's right. In Jerusalem, most of the time. But, you know, I had double life. I actually started as a classical children's choir, which I sang classical Western music, uh-huh. European music. And I actually was sure that I'm going to be a Baroque singer, but, you know, life took me to another path.
Wow, it's really, really beautiful. And before we hear you sing, like, where can people get your album? And, you know, I mean, you have two albums.
Well, I have two albums. One of them is, the first one is of the ancient, I dedicated to the ancient music of the Jews. In Persia,
uh-huh.
And the second one, Golegandom, is actually a group of songs that I renovate again, sang only in Persian.
Wow.
And I wanted to show exactly the opposite between the traditional Persian Jews music and the
modern music.
Exactly, yes.
So do you know, like, have you been able to go back pretty far with your family to know kind of how long they were in Persia?
Yes, I believe we are old from the Megillah, you know, from
wow.
Esther and Mordechai, because, you know, they never made an aliyah, so I bet
The Persian Jews, you know, stayed. More
yes.
than other
from
Jews
from the second temple,
diaspora.
From
right.
the exile, from the second temple, and then, you know, they fled to Iraq, Iran, all this Mesopotamia area.
Yes, but it is so interesting because it just seems like, you know, it is one of the places that, you know, that the Jews didn't leave for many, many, many years.
That's right.
Because there was a good life until the 80s.
Right.
Thank you so much. And we want to hear you sing before we go.
Yes.
And happy Purim.
Happy Purim.
I feel like I'm in Queen Esther's castle. Where's Mordechai? Where's Uncle Mordechai?
Behejle shadumat la 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 شقشنگ شو خوشنگ همه رنگ مثل کابوس خوش به حال شاد اومد لا 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 دست بزنید و شادی کنید نیت بدومادی کنید دست بزنید و شادی کنید نیت بدومادی کنید رو جهازش خنده نازش سینه بازش ماری ماریه لا 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 همه دوره عینه با شمدون پرده ایوون کاری کاریه کاری کاریه کاری کاریه لا 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 بکارید خندن قد چه بیارید شدن دومد کجایی دستش هنایی عشقش خدایی گل پسر لپش مثل خون خوش حال و مهربون خوش به حال شد اومد لا 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 لا